Oh yeah, fellas.
What's up?
I think it's on. Look at the coochie.
It's goddamn. Look at
the coochie. I'm first.
I want my dick,
yeah,
son.
Take it off. Push it off, bitch.
Come on. Put your lips. This in your mouth now. Put this in your mouth.
Take it.
Come on, work this new ass shit.
Yeah, I'm not talking to you.
Work this.
Go ahead.
That's up. Yeah, goddamn. Oh yeah. Oh, my dick's on. Oh, I'm about to nut.
Nine months later.
Guess what? I'm pregnant.
Gus is your motherfucking baby.
Nah, bitch, you ain't my baby.
Oh, who you calling a bitch? You smoke without a smoker?
You hoe, you cheat three
Fuck
niggas
you.
At night.
Three niggas ain't had no kids, but
I'm
the
pregnant.
Point is, it's yours.
Three niggas and my brother was on.
Well, we'll go down to the clinic and find out.
Let me tell you about a bitch from around the hood. She gives booming head and the pussy is good. Spreads her legs like Miracle Whip. Might as well tell you since I'm on the lyrical tip. She was a big booty fine drawer, but she was a nympho. Takes on a crew cause one man is too simple. She said it was cool, all we had to do was beep her. Tell her where to come and it was cool for us to freak her. When she gives brain, she swallows the whole thing. Two at a time in a line like Soul Train. I got some brain and said trick from a Gia. My hard dick partners might catch gonorrhea. Quick nut, no cock, getting ass suckers. Going in a raw, taking off their rubbers. One after another, filling her up with ejaculate. Trick being tenth, cause the head is immaculate. The crew was through, we all got served vicious. You ask me who's the best, and I'ma tell you this, bitches. She became a legend in the Oakland street. But she cut, disappeared, and never returned beef. She was a one-of-a-kind toss-up. Hella mad we lost her. Cause to some of the suckers, that's the only nut they coughed up. Everyone continued on with living their lives. Some working 9 to 5 and some got wives. But then one day she returned surprisingly. She looked legit and pretty thick as far as I can see. And behind her was two little siblings walking with my homie as if they were his children. I said what's up, then I asked whose kids. She said hers and like a sucker he said his. I said hold it homeboy, you better check again. You're black and this baby here is Mexican. I looked at my homie and said you crazy. Mama's baby, daddy's baby.
What?
Marks falling for the bait and hook. When the baby comes, I'm waiting to look. Give me a blood test, doctor, cause I ain't getting trapped. Just because I'm light skinned and getting paid cause I rap. Traps get the train rattled on them and then they spin the bottle. They pick the one they like or the sucker role model. The girl is filling his head up, she said it's been months. So it had to be by him and damn me only G'd it once. But this tramp tossed up glass pipe, dank Earl and Cedric. So how in the fuck do she know who got her pregnant? Disease is going around, fella, shit is getting hectic. You would wanna wear your body armor and fuck that withdrawal method. And if you know the girl is raunchy and funky, when she had the child, she'll try to pin the tail on any junkie. She had a very dark baby from a light-skinned brother. It's kinda strange cause she's your Caucasian mother. I couldn't tell you whose it is if you paid me. I know it's mama's baby, but daddy's baby.
What? I'm pregnant. Once again, fuck, shit, well, such is life.